Welcome back, Nick and Lex here. Thank you so much for joining me to another episode of Music with Nick. Today we got a request by Narvik. He sponsored this video, so thank you so much, Narvik. I hope you're doing fine. Yesterday we saw you in the live stream and you were all the way over there in England, so I hope you're back home by the time you see this, and I hope it wasn't such a bad stay at the airport. So today we're gonna do some KARAT, the song Albatros, and I'm sure this is a German title, Über sieben Brücken, so that means over seven bridges. So I'm sure this is a metal band from Germany, KARAT, but we're gonna dive in blindly, but I kinda, that gave it away a little bit, the title. So let's get into it. Thank you so much for being here, everyone. Thank you for watching these videos. Thank you, Narvik, for sponsoring the video, and let's have some fun. So here we go. And also, the song is from 1979. Here we go. Very, very trippy so far, huh?
Es gibt einen Vogel, den haben Matrosen zum Herrscher gekrönt. Er fliegt die Erde, vom Südpol nach Norden, kein Ziel ist zu weit. Der Albatros kennt keine Grenze. Segelt mit Würde, durchwandert die Lüfte, als wäre ein Gott. Folgt ihren Schiffen auf Hochsee durch Klippen, rauschend sein Flug. Sucht ihren Weg durch die See. Und krachen die Stürme mit rauer Gewalt auf den Ozean. So unendlich weit, dann fliegt mit Feuer und steigt ungeheuer zur Freiheit der Meere. Doch wenn gefangen in arm dicken Schnee, dann brechen die Schwingen, es trauert das Meer, das den Herrscher vermisst. Wir fangen sein Rest für ihn tot. Sklaven der Erde, verhöhnt und geschunden, sie teilten sein Los. Wenn lag gefesselt, verblutender Mut, gebrochen sein Fluch. Der Albatros war ihr Symbol. Dann liegt ihm die Weite, die endlose Macht. Dann stürmt ins Freie mit maßloser Kraft. Schwingt seine Flügel, springt Schlösser und Riegel der Fesseln und Ketten.
so good. Narvik, wow, this is fucking amazing. Sorry for cursing, but this is amazing. I love that it's in German, of course. You gotta give it, I know for the non-German speakers, German must sound very rough and very, but it's not. It's actually very, very beautiful language for singing. I mean, look at Mozart. He wanted most of his stuff sung in German because he was just tired of the Italian. It's a good language, man. You know, if you can learn it, you know, you would know. You would know. I mean, Narvik knows, Graybeard knows, Rudy knows, I know. Alexia would love this. Alexia is going to love this because it's just very beautiful, you know. I mean, I'm not saying that English is a beautiful language, but I think every language has its beauty, like French or Greek or Spanish. But as a person who speaks four languages, you know, like hearing something in German is very effective. It just grabs you, you know, and the music is amazing. It's also the music is very well done, you know, so it's like it has a little bit of like the techno aspect, but not too much. It's more kind of like proggy, but in a psychedelic way. And just the way he delivers the lines, beautiful, man. I love it. Thank you. Thank you, Narvik. Very, very cool. Never heard of this band. I'm in love at first sight. Awesome.
Steigt ungeheuer zum Rhein, der Miete.
Must say, Narvik, this is one of the best songs I've heard in a long time. Like, really, just the whole beginning, which matches with the outro, the whole orchestra and the whole singing, and man, this was amazing. This put me in a very good mood. Thank you so much. You know, it's always so nice to hear something new, you know, because sometimes it can get a little bit jarring because everything sounds the same. Not everything, but a lot of things sound the same. So when they kind of like throw you a 360 like this, you know, like a totally, it's in a different language. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. And I'm looking forward to that marathon that you send me. The Italian marathon, and also Rudy sent me something super interesting, a marathon from 5 different countries. So people are getting very creative with this. So I really appreciate this, guys. Thank you. This was amazing. I love this. I can't wait to hear it again. Literally, I want to listen to it again right now. It was that good, you know. So thank you. And Karat, I had no idea. I can send this to so many people, and I would suggest to you guys, listen to it, maybe like pull up the lyrics, put it in Google Translate, and read along like the German one, but have your English lyrics as well. It's really beautiful. I can't like translate the whole thing right now, but it's really worth it, and just, you know, give it a shot. It's good, you know, it's good. I mean, I know you only, maybe if you didn't understand the language, I hope you like the music, but give the lyrics a chance as well. It's kind of easier for me to, you know, receive music, but if the lyrics are in German, it's so easy for me because I guess it's just easier. I don't know. I don't know, but thank you so much. Thank you, Narvik, for requesting this song. It was awesome. Thank you, everyone, for listening. You're amazing. Thank you. See you in the next one. Take care.